Hello friends, welcome to our channel The Mechanical Engineers Theme. I'm Jagdish. Today's topic is GATE, Graduate Aptitude Test in Engineering. So in today's video, I'm going to explain a GATE thermodynamic numerical problem which had appeared in GATE 2004 paper. So let's begin. First I will read the question. A gas contained in a cylinder is compressed. The work required for compression being 5000 kJ. During the process, heat interaction of 2000 kJ causes the surroundings to be heated. The changes in internal energy of the gas during the process is A. minus 7000 kJ, B. minus 3000 kJ, C. 3000 kJ, D. 7000 kJ. Now I will analyze the question. There is a cylinder. The cylinder is filled with gas. The gas is being compressed. So the work required for compression or work done during the compression of gas is 5000 kJ. In a compression process, basically heat will be rejected. So the amount of heat rejected during the compression of gas is 2000 kJ. So in this question, we have to find the changes in internal energy of the gas during the compression process. Now I will list out the given conditions from the question. First one is, the work required for compression of gas or work done during the compression of gas is taken as delta W and the value is 5000 kJ. The sign convention for compression process is negative, therefore delta W is equal to minus 5000 kJ. The next is, the amount of heat rejected from the gas is taken as delta Q and the value is 2000 kJ. The sign convention for heat rejection is negative, therefore delta Q is equal to minus 2000 kJ. By using these two conditions, I am going to find the value of change in internal energy of gas during the compression process. Now I will look into the solving technique. For finding the value of change in internal energy of gas, we have to use the formulae of first law of thermodynamics for closed system. And the formulae is delta Q is equal to delta U plus delta W. Delta Q is amount of heat rejection and delta W is work done and delta U is change in internal energy. We know the value of amount of heat rejection and work done. So just substitute those two values. We get minus 2000 kJ is equal to delta U plus minus 5000 kJ. Now bring this minus 5000 kJ to the LHS. We get delta U is equal to minus 2000 kJ plus 5000 kJ. So minus 2000 kJ plus 5000 kJ is 3000 kJ. Therefore delta U is equal to 3000 kJ. That is, the change in internal energy of gas during compression process is 3000 kJ. So option C is the right answer. So you can see here, among these four options, C holds the value of 3000 kJ. So the answer for this question is, the change in internal energy of the gas during the process is 3000 kJ. So this is the method to solve this problem. If any doubts are there, please do comment in comment box and remember to like, share, comment on our videos and please do subscribe our channel, The Mechanical Engineers Theme. And also don't forget to click the bell icon so that you will get the notifications for new videos. Thank you, friends.